Russia launched a large missile attack against Ukraine today, including the capital city of Kyiv. The chief of Ukraine's military said Russia fired about 70 missiles at energy facilities across the country. He says Ukrainian forces shot down 54 of them. The attack involved air and sea launched cruise missiles as well as explosive drones. At least 3 people were hurt, but no deaths have been reported.